Hey guys, how you guys doing? It is Aaron here, back with another video, everybody. And yo, we have a new job, everybody. So this is not in test server. This is in the official server, everybody, okay? So the news has not really been released out yet. But you guys are going for the first hand news over at my channel over here, everybody. So if you guys can check out at my website over here, x3dr59 slash adventure, you guys can basically check out all this basically extracted informations, right? So we have this new job name as Pathfinder. It's an explorer bowman. Finally, we have an explorer bowman, everybody. You can take a look at the male, the female character over here, right? We have a hoodie, which is really nice. We also have this selecting icon, yeah. And we also have this description. We will take a look at the description later, okay? Don't worry, I have already typed everything out and translate them. And then we also have this is the IGN typing. It looks like a ruin though, it's really nice. And this is the image for the new job, everybody. Can you guys have a moment? Take a moment and look at the amazing bow and the arrow, all right? I have no idea what is that, but it's damn nice, right? It's actually damn nice. If you look at it in the dark, ooh, damn. I don't know if it's a female or male. I think it's a female, okay. Never mind. But it's damn nice. And also, I've translated it, so we gotta take a look at what is the information over here. So this text over here is the same text as this text over here. It's the same thing, okay? So we gotta take a look at that's a curious adventure fascinated with ancient artifacts. Okay, so ancient artifacts, but is the archer will have been able to use ancient powers under the influence of exploitable Western influence. Okay. Alright, using a special weapon, ancient bow. Okay, so for you guys who are preparing for this new job, it's using a new weapon. So there's no point of creating a new weapon itself. So you gotta wait for the server to release the new weapon, only you can make it. You can combine all the three basic archery combos. Oh my god, it's a new combo class. Damn. In the same way, to use it as charge at the East Sea Relic. Oh yeah, the gouge. To use powerful skills. Okay, let's use neighbor, right? Let's use Papago. Papago over here. Let's see if Papago gives the same translations. Right? We have to use the adventures give the ancient relics apart. The explorers will be able to use ancient powerful. What is this doing? Let's translate again. Due to influence of the West, the ancient powers bow leverage is limited of what the hell? Actually, in this battle, in this EC Link Relic powerful. Oh my god, okay. Alright, so it uses a gouge, everybody. So it's like a combo class again. Seems like it's a combo class again. It uses a gouge to basically use powerful weapons. Okay, we'll see how it goes. So the official update of Pathfinder is on January 31st, everybody. So as you guys can see in the teaser, in the Maple Story website. The Maple Story official website over here, everybody. So official website over here, Pathfinder is on January 31st. So what does this mean, right? Let's have a calendar. Calendar, everybody. We have our calendar. Where is our calendar? I see calendar. Is this the January one? Yes, there we go. So on the January 31st, we will have this job. So new jobs normally will hit test server 2 weeks beforehand to the official server. So it will be on the 17th, which will be next week. We will be able to test Pathfinder in test server. And most probably new jobs will not be released with 5th job skills in Korea Maple Story test server itself. So we will be able to see maybe 5th job at 4/24, I guess. I'm not quite sure. But sometimes they do release it in same time with the 2017 itself. So we'll basically wait and see when will it be released for the fifth job. But I'm pretty sure first job to hyper skill to link skill will be released on the 17 itself. Right, so stay tuned to my live stream on 17th of January. I will be live streaming this guy all the way up to level 100 and something. Depending on what is the hyper skill level requirement, I will level it up until that and basically showcase all the skills that will be available. If 5th job is available, I will be getting this guy the 5th job to showcase the skill for you guys, right? Since 5th job advancement has already been simplified. Right, so 17 is the day, everybody. We gotta take a look at the new job. So these are all the informations that we currently have in the files at the moment. They didn't release anything in the test server today. And this is the new login creation page. So if you guys are creating the new job, so this will be the page and this will be the background itself. It looks really nice, the rune. I'm really hyped for the new tempo run. The new tempo run theme for the map itself. I'm really looking forward to this and looking forward to all of this, man. Look at the new weapon. They got an ancient bow, ancient arrow and stuff. It's like a Tomb Raider style, right? And this is really interesting. So it's an explorer, everybody. And I'm pretty sure that job change will be restricted. Okay, so yeah. But I recreated a bowman, which is level 200 already in the game. I will try to see if job change is available in test server, since it's test server, right? If it's not available, then I have to grind the whole character up all the way and yeah, do it again in the official. Well, anyways, we have new job that will be coming to the official server on January 31st, which will be Pathfinder. And basically for now, since they released this, I guess it's a pre-registration update. We have a pre-registration box also. There are no information on the website at the moment because they are still having a maintenance right now. They're having a maintenance right now until 10 a.m. Korea time. It's only 6:30 a.m. 7:30 a.m. Korea time right now. So we are still very early to get all this information out. So yeah, this is basically all the information we have for the new job. It's an explorer bowman, and it's using a new weapon, and basically it's a pre-registration right now in the official server, and the stupid world map is basically move over to the official one. So what a sad, the old world map is no more. But anyways, welcome new adventure Pathfinder to the new job, and I'll be looking forward to playing the class on either the 17th or 24th. I hope they don't put it on 24th because 24th is too rush. It's too rush to test the new job. You know, new job will always have skill balances for work for the first. Always have skill balances, right? And especially when Elam releases, there was so many skills that have been rebalance after the week, right? So don't be so happy when it releases on the 17th, right? Most of the skills will have feedbacks and will have changes to it, and basically it will not be coming to the official server as the same skills that you use on the 17th. So it is called test server or test PR for a reason, everybody. Yeah, so basically that's all the news that I have. Check out my website if you want to know more about the information. Currently, I'll be adding more information as we go. Once the server is up, I will take a better screenshot than this one, right? So for now, these are all the information. You can grab it if you want, right? Doesn't matter. See you guys on the 17th, and we'll see how it goes, right? New Pathfinder, everybody. New job. Yay. It has been long since we have a new archer. Alright, thank you very much for tuning in, everybody. I'll catch you guys in the next I would say live stream, alright? I don't think I will be making any videos until the live stream, alright? Catch you guys in the next live stream. All the information are on my website at the moment. I'll catch you guys in next week. Stay awesome, everybody. Thank you very much. Leave a thumbs up, subscribe. Bye-bye.